Project Squad. I'm about to over there again. You already know. I am about to do a react to Funny Mike some of his pranks. Like half of them. I got the remote. I'm about to do that, my react. I'm gonna do the crazy mouse trap prank. She got birds. I love their videos. Alright, we go pause it there. Y'all know how like people been doing mousetrap prank lately. I know when they buy the mousetraps from the store, I know them people like all the mousetraps. And yo, my phone's over there charging. I finally got my camera back. Let's go. I wish I could get my YouTube back, but it got deleted. Psych, I'm back with no, I'm back. All right, I'm about to do this. Let's go. Wait. So when you wake up and move on, we just gonna be like clap, clap, clap. It's so funny.
You like the movie? Well, this reality.
This boy, he might even cry for real. Alright, we're about to rewind this song.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. To the park, because I do not like to. They played it so smooth. Okay. So like, if I was getting a mousetrap on me like that, all right, back. If I was like, if somebody did that to me. You don't wake up screaming like that. Like, Funny Mike, I love your videos, but why is you screaming like that? Alright, but let's get back to the video. Hopefully it's funny and we get some action. Gianna. Go in the room. Here you go. All right. So I'm about to rate at the end. Okay, guys, this is what I think about Funny Mike and this prank right here. Like, I think it was fake. Like, some of his pranks be real, and some be fake. Because, like, mousetraps, really? All the mousetraps. Comment below if you think this prank is fake. If you don't, oh well. Alright, body head that gang. Hey. Doozy.